want to know something. Albany is known for being racist. Every single time niggas from New York get locked up and get sent upstate, they're always complaining about COs beating them. And I really experienced that shit yesterday. Because how the floor that I was staying in my hotel room, it smelled like weed. So the cops came in the middle of the night knocking on my manager and on my door talking about that we were smoking weed and we got to get kicked out. Now, if you know me, I don't even talk about smoking weed because everybody knows that I do not smoke weed. I get very paranoid and none of my team members smoke weed. If they were to kick us out for something else, alright, but for weed, I'm not taking that because we do not smoke. We could all get drug tests. Nobody smoke. Especially when I'm sleeping and I'm wild sick. You're not gonna do that to me. Mind you, everybody on the floor was Caucasian, but you wanna kick us out. Fuck out of here. I will not. I'm saying though, like, if I was guilty of smoking weed or something, I wouldn't even make the show that I did yesterday. Because if the cops wanted to investigate and find trays and smell of weed in my room, then I would have gotten locked up. But I was so confident that it wasn't me or neither my team members, because we really do not smoke weed. And then niggas is just gonna pick out of everybody on the floor, Caucasians, that it was us that was smoking the weed in the middle of the night. That shit is not fucking right. Like, niggas was really being racist. You got motherfuckers was being prejudiced and picking on who the fuck they thought they were smoking weed. And you got the wrong fucking one. I'm telling you, like, I do not smoke weed. Son, I do not smoke. I really don't want to be the one that pulls the race card. Like, oh, they did that because they're racist. But that is the only explanation that I could fucking find. Because I don't understand. Like, let me tell you something. I don't walk around with a whole entourage. This is just me, my manager, my security guard, the DJ, and my dancers. And nobody smokes weed in the motherfucking in the group. Nobody. So the motherfuckers who just say, like, oh, we kicking you guys out because there's a smell of marijuana. So why don't y'all search the room? Why don't you guys didn't search the room? No, just blatantly kick us out. And then they told us that earlier there was some rap artists that were smoking weed and they got kicked out too. We not associated with them. So why? I just can't. I really can't. I hate how you motherfuckers picking tools and shit. Or talking about you bitch, you man, ratchet. Or you need to humble yourself. I'm humble myself for what? You wouldn't flip out or you wouldn't get fucking upset if you getting kicked out of a hotel because you're doing something that you know you're not doing? I understand if I was acting up or I was bugging, but a bitch was really fucking sleeping, son. I've been having a cold for the past 3 days. Like, right now, I'm fucking sweating on the fever. But niggas is not gonna tell us that I'm smoking weed when I'm not. Oh, but you guys wanna pick it too, right? Because I'm fucking ghetto and shit. It's so hard to believe. No, nigga, I don't care. I don't smoke. And no, niggas not gonna kick me out because niggas was smoking. Nobody was smoking. Suck my dick. Why is it so hard to believe that I don't smoke weed? Why is motherfuckers talking about that I'm lying? I don't smoke weed, bro. The fuck? What is the point of me lying about it? I don't smoke it. The last time I smoked weed, I was 21. I tried to take a pull. Like, around what, when I was 23? Son, I was so paranoid, I was freaking out. I don't like it. That's just not my choice of shit. I drink a lot of beer. You know, when I want to get real freaky, I might pop a little pill. Other than that, that's just not my style. I know that I'm a loud bitch. I know when I talk on the phone, I'm very loud. Usually, I be partying and shit, but this is like, I wasn't. I haven't been in the mood. I'm sick. That shit got me so tight. I fucking can't. Like,